with an S.
I'm Fintius, owner and proprietor of the first edition. Look around. If I don't have it, maybe I can get it.
Okay.
Need a book? You've come to the right place.
This one is interesting. You need it for the one quest. Anyway.
I'm listening. Well,
I like hate. So? Okay, he's gonna be like.
I wish I could say that's just. Oh, that's great. Don't talk such rot.
Yeah.
Don't try to manipulate me. What a is that? That's really funny.
God.
I
could have bribed the guy.
You must be referring to Mankar Cameron's commentaries on the Mysterium Xarxes. A common mistake. It comes in 4 volumes. The first 2 volumes are rare, but
yeah, I already heard that.
I happen to have. I don't know. Feel. Good day.
Told the joke. Yeah, we're just a little off. I mean, all the way from the railroad now. Yeah, all that stuff. I'm slicing. That was close.
I'm here for my book, Mankar Cameron's Commentaries, Volume 3.
Of course, here you go. Keep us in mind for any future needs.
Thank you. Thank you. I can't tell you how long I've been looking for this book. Well, well. Have you been following me? What?
Okay.
You're not easy to this the sewer the
rats and goblins.
Follow me. I know how to get to the part of the sewers where we need to meet the sponsor.
Yeah, it'll take some time. There are rats and goblins, right? And he always says.
What is it, citizen?
He would be like, this one's mine! And he will try to kill some rats and mud crabs and whatnot. Работа. See, he's recognized that I did it already, so he continued. Stops. His AI is really annoying. He's going so fucking slow. It's an annoying part of the main quest. Sorry for hitting you. Level 4. But he got some lockpicks on him, huh? More torches than they need him. Stop killing everybody, Boris. Throw some potion over here. Yep. What kind of enchantment does he want himself? Did he cast like shield or something? Probably heal, buddy, you know. Gonna die.
Over here. Get my back.
Yeah, go to your big old rats. Charge do I have? Quite a lot. Okay, let's use one of my weaker potions. Alright, to kill those guys as soon as possible. John, I'll let you meet the sponsor.
I know the part of the sewers you.
So, you want to become one of the chosen of Mehrunes Dagon. The path of dawn is difficult, but the rewards are great. I have the book. With it and the Master's three other books, you will possess the key to enlightenment.
There's someone else here! Ah! Oh! Oh! Lord Dagon!
For Lord Dagon!
Okay. Whoa! The fuck did he have on himself? Fuck yeah! I'll wear that.
The time of cleansing is over!
Training of power.
I do not fear death.
No, Boruus. He's not fucking dying. Fuck that amulet.
So, you want to become one of the chosen of Mehrunes Dagon. The path of dawn is difficult, but the rewards are great. I have the book you seek. With it and the Master's three other books, you will possess the key to a
There's someone else here!
Come alone! Die, be glad you will not live to see the day, Lord Dagon!
That's three more.
Yeah. I bet he now won't have it. It was like some rare spawn or something. Yeah, he now has some shittering of the Viper. But who cares, you're alive.
Now that you have Ulf, I'm
yeah. At least he's alive, so.
See you back at Cloud Ruler Temple. Good luck.
Oops. Oh, really? Yeah, that was pretty lucky spawn, but you know, boar side. Oh! This part of the town. Sea walking. We can run on the waves. Okay, I'll bite. What is in this chest? Yeah, you got me curious. Okay. Well, fuck you too, game. Fuck you too. Thank you. tone. Okay. Darmina. Darmina time.
How goes it?
Somebody care.
How are you?
See you in the hood.
What? I'll keep studying the first two volumes of the comic.
Well then, I'll wait for you. For 24 hours. I always thought it's a midday sun, but it's actually midday sun.
What can I do for? The first words of each paragraph are.
Then go down and check it out by yourself. Hell yeah. Okay, I don't think we need the boot anymore, right? Or do we? Yeah, whatever. Let's just keep them for a while. Okay, let's destroy some Mythic Dawn morons. Shall we? Let's find the Knight of the Thorn Watch. Level up. Quite soon indeed.
Ready to go.
Ready to go. Yeah, where did I go? Where did I go? There it is. Yeah.
Your presence here will not be tolerated.
Oh well.
The time of claim.
Yeah. Huh. Symbol shouldn't be down there. Fuck it up. Okay. Do. Shit. What? Which one, Dragon Sword or Leylin?
No.
Mario Sword. Or what else do I have? Leylin is still the same damage. I think the Umaril sword. It just level up. Yeah, it used to be damage lower beyond my katana. Yeah. Alright. It's cool, I guess. Come at me.
I do not fear death.
Lord Dagon will welcome your soul.
Oh, you equalize here.
I do not fear death.
You always tend to run. You'll have a lot of these commenters at the end of the day. This for sure. Should probably heal. Slowly but surely, because I don't want to have them running around all the fucking time. Because I'll leave that for later. This is where I need to go. Oh. Let's go try to find a key. Or leave it for later, I guess. Yeah, there is surely nobody. Go on, there is a whole bunch of people fishing nice press. These offerings always make me smile. Okay, let's see what's behind the hard door over there. Let's save it so I do not waste too many lockpicks on it. It's not that bad to be honest. Oh, it was just some a weapon storage, I guess. That impressive tell. Oh. Grand Soldier is pretty impressive. I think it was empty. Or wasn't it? Yeah, but now they will be really mad. Really mad at me. Let's try to pull them. The last one, what the fuck are you doing?
For Lord Dagon, my race awaits.
Yeah, you're pretty strong compared to the rest. Blasting the shield. Yeah. Poor Ruma. Yeah, not really. Chill, bitch. So, something with this Ecolas, why the heck they have to have Pierce? No, it's Hera. He's alive. And I want him to keep that way, so sit tight, buddy. Okay. It's so hard to keep him alive. Poor guy. Okay, be right back.